consider in science presentation in management. So today we are going to have a quick peek to the pancake for harbor behind me as we discover the machine in this pancake. So let's go. Assalamualaikum guys. So today I want to focus the machine that we call vegetable washing machine. So usually it costs for on the RM 48,000 ringgit. And its main function is wash the product such as crop product such as vegetable and fruit in a given time, or we can call it in a short time. System the control position of this vegetable washing machine. Then we have control panel that control the operation of this washing machine. And we have motor conveyor that control the conveyor of this machine from the beginning point until the end point. And for this section we have the one power supply that supply the continuous power of this machine and to ease the operation of this machine. Then, we have blower that produce the bumper to wash the product. And last but not least, we have drain to wash up, to drain up all the water after the process are complete. This machine is easier to use compared to the manual and traditional method. For the second one, it's easier to wash the product such as with the fruit crop or fruit crop in a short time. And last but not least, it can be easier to use by the workers compared to the manual method that consists of many varieties of work or operation to wash the product.